most recent economic crises, central banks have employed an unorthodox monetary policy, namely money printing, as a key way of stimulating the economy. Stimulus is used in response to high levels of unemployment in society, which in turn benefits the stock market. Historical market analysis tells us that when the unemployment rate is above average, the returns of the S&P 500 are nearly 10% higher than when the rate of unemployment is below average. So looking at the 2009 economic recovery, a recovery which was primarily driven by stimulus, we can see that copper miners returned 180% higher than the S&P 500. Now looking at the current 2020 stimulus-driven recovery, we can see the global copper X miners ETF has returned 60% more than the S&P 500. We believe that we're still in the early stages of a global economic expansion driven by unprecedented levels of stimulus spending. Using the 2009 financial crisis as a guide, we continue to see upside for copper miners in both absolute and relative terms. Among the large and mid-cap copper miners, Capital 10X believes Sierra Metals and First Quantum are best positioned from a valuation perspective.